Congressman, I think we're running out of gas.
Oh, no.
It's not as if the Democrat Congress didn't have a warning. The last three presidents warned them.
Congressman, we are running out of gas.
But the Democrats, who have controlled Congress for 25 years, ignored them. They just went blindly down the road.
Hey, we're out of gas!
The Democrats are out of gas. Vote Republican for a change.